Fragrant Charlotte is a great dessert for tea or coffee. It does not require special costs in preparation, both in time and in terms of ingredients. The favorite dish of all the kids. Enjoy your meal. Mix eggs, sugar, and flour with baking powder using a whisk. Cut the apples into cubes and add to the dough. Mix well. Pour into a cake pan. Put in the oven for 35 to 40 minutes at a temperature of 180 degrees. Ready.